Well, I think the creativity of Joji Hau is something really impressive. The over-the-table power of Lim Jong-hoon is probably the stronger of the two players. But Joji Hau, nice flicks, good serves, a lot of flair.
That's a good start as well. Lim Jong-hoon.
Kim Dong-hyun there in the corner, very good player, coaching his teammate. The top Korean men's coaches aren't actually here in Bangkok. Joo-se Hyuk will probably be training the rest of the Koreans.
For the world champs.
Indeed.
So if I was to say, you know, just if anyone has a win rate of just 31%, ordinarily you'd say, well, that's not great. But that is his win rate against Chinese players, Lim Jong-hoon.
When you think, and that that's, is pretty good. That's nearly a third. That's nearly one in three, so that's very good.
That's excellent matchmaking.
And I mean, if you look at his best wins, Wang Chu-Chin, he's beaten Xu Xin, you know?
Doesn't get much bigger than those two.
Correct. Exactly. He's right up there in terms of the biggest threats.
So 5 out of 16 doesn't include those close calls that you've mentioned recently as well.
One, five.
And finally gets his first point on the board there, Joe.
Joji Hau is an immense talent. He's a 2021 Chinese Trials champion.
Right.
He beat Ma Long and Fan Jindong in that event, just for a bit of context, right? But at the Houston Worlds, he was the only Chinese in the bottom half of the draw, and he lost to Timo Boll. You know?
Well, if you're going to lose to someone, Timo Boll is not a bad one to lose to, is it?
Not a bad one to lose to, but this is a slightly older Timo Boll. He's not at his best.
Right.
And Joji Hau really needed to win that if he wanted to give himself a chance to represent China at a World Champs again.
Yeah, it can be quite unforgiving, the Chinese system in that sense, right? It's not very little margin for error.
Exactly. I mean, when it comes to the big events, they're not really too bothered if you lose to a teammate. It's whether you lose to a foreign player or not that really matters.
So
the third ball attack from Lim Jong-hoon.
Excellent from him.
The receive of Joji Hau right now is a little bit half-hearted, I'd say.
Yeah, it's not really got into this one just yet. He's in the zone at the moment, Lim Jong-hoon.
The power of his shots are formidable.
Right.
He's not a very arky spinner, very direct attacker. More of a driver.
Oh, fantastic rally. This time, Toe comes out on top.
Well, as Johnny Cohen would say, the ball looked to be on a string there. It just kind of comes back and forth. It's like, it's almost choreographed.
It is. It does look like it, doesn't it?
Yeah.
Got in front of that with the Chiquita.
I mean, even though Joji Hau's probably got more of the feeling, Lim Jong-hoon's Chiquita, the looseness, you know, how he can get the side spin, is top notch. Look at that.
It's all about getting to position early, isn't it?
Yes, 100%. And Lim's posture is especially low.
9-4.
Well, you'd think perhaps playing against a left-hander might prove disadvantageous to Joji Hau, but 74% win rate against left-handers.
Yeah.
Superb. How would one approach playing a lefty, Fraser?
You've got to try and get the ball as wide as you can, right? If you're a tall player, you know, you can still try and hit it into the middle, that's no different. But try and get them wide. Obviously, as a right-hander, the shorter length to play with the backhand is down the line. The longer length, the safer length is cross-court. But then that means the safer option going cross-court from the backhand is going into their strength, their forehand. And that's why it's awkward.
Look at the difference there and the success rate of their serves. Lim Jong-hoon on 62, just 28 for Zhou. Took the pace right off. Nicely done. That is a very, very top edge there.
So, Joji Hau right now, is the 10th player in China as according, as you know, according to the WTT World Rankings.
Well, his 11th-ranked colleague didn't do too badly today.
No. Yeah, that was incredible. Xu Yingbin beating Haramoto.
We saw Lim Shedong earlier. Where's he ranked? And you've got that in front of you.
Yeah.
Shedong.
Let
now
one
six.
All.
Yeah, and that sounds about right to you, doesn't it? Just under Liang Jingkun.
I put him at 5.
Ahead of Liang.
I put him above. No, not ahead of Liang. Ahead of Lin Goyuan.
Lin Goyuan, yeah.
2-1.
Liang beat him in the Goa final. Yeah, Liang Jingkun is a two-time bronze medalist in singles at the World Championship, so he deserves to be right there where he is.
Again, that serve has been good for Lim.
This is the thing, Georgie Howe wants to open up the rally with the flick, and he can't, because that serve is tight backspin.
Right.
Really hard. Well, pretty much impossible to flick that.
Let one, two.
He's given him perhaps a taste of his own medicine there, Georgie Howe.
Yeah, he didn't have to play two big strokes there. Just, you see, control block to the middle. Just a sort of smaller counter.
Yeah.
Still a nice technique. Good power, but not too hard.
Got to position early again, Lim Jong-un.
Just looking at the draw here. Benedikt Duda of Germany awaits the winner.
Lip smacking. 6 of the last 8. Lim Jong-un is clearly bringing that momentum in from the last game. And that's continuing here. Yeah, he looks a little frustrated, doesn't he, Joe?
Yeah, he can't get into any kind of rhythm. Look at him, flustered.
Yeah.
He's up against a third ball attack master here. Going off on a limb. Lim Jong-un.
Just a point into it between these two. Again, he's playing that backhand very well, but Joe had maybe a little slice of fortune there.
There's the feeling she's had.
Yeah, really nicely done.
The chop block and then the follow-up, that was lip smacking. Definitely.
Yeah, he knew it immediately. He had to retreat. Well, Joe might be a little bit happier now with how things are going.
He might just be the most creative Chinese player, Georgie Howe, with his feeling. Obviously, Xu Xin is pretty much retired now.
Yeah.
He was the most by a country mile, but Georgie Howe, probably the player who chooses to use feeling the most out of all the top Chinese players.
Five, 7.
Well, that serve, it's been a really good weapon, hasn't it, for Lim?
Yeah, it's in your face straight away. And because it's unpredictable where it's going to go, you have less time to plant your feet to play your return. You're not going to push a long ball like that. You're going to have to attack it. So, really good plan there with the serve, Lim.
He went for it, didn't he, Lim Jong-un? And that's why Georgie Howe's just on his tail. He's not allowed Lim to completely take control of the second game, even though the momentum's pretty much been with the Korean. It's just a point in it.
Really a game of serve and receive, isn't it, this? Yeah. We're not seeing so many long rallies at all.
Very good points. Just prove our point, they have one of the longer rallies in a while.
As soon as we say that. Look at the movement there. He showed good initiative, and Lim Jong-hoon went for the seatbelt shot. Across the body with the forehand. That would have been something if he'd made
that would
it.
Have been, I was just about to say, that would have looked great.
That would have been incredible.
Let the win all.
Let's serve. Lim has the serve, though. Is he going to go for the long fast? Or?
It's always an interesting one when you've had a let serve. That what are you going to do next?
Yeah, you do the same again?
Yeah. Might be a bit disappointed with that, Lim.
Yeah, I mean, it was a good quality push. Tough to say whether he snatched at it. I don't know, he makes those kind of shots, but...
Yeah. So I wondered whether he might have just snatched. Now, we talked earlier within this game about the momentum being in Lim's favour. It's swung towards Joe quite spectacularly. And he's just in front here. Nice variation on the serve.
Yeah, then there he plays the long fast and it goes right into the temptation zone.
Yeah.
The middle straight away. Talk about a harassing serve. I mean, that's... It's a nuisance, isn't it, to return?
Yeah, that looked tough.
And all.
Very expressive. Probably more so than many of the Chinese players. Zhou Jihao.
Excellent third ball flick there.
Still just in front.
Coach like Ji Chiang there. Could end up being a massive point.
Yeah. Lim Jong-hoon has drawn level. And it's drawn this coach stand up and applaud what he's done. Kim Dong-hyun. Yeah, he's got fans in the house for sure.
Lucky boy.
You've got some fans too. Fraser,
oh, come on.
We know that.
Don't know about that.
Played that from under the table. Played it superbly. And he's got game point here. Lim Jong-hoon.
The fire has been lit beneath him.
He was under the cosh a little bit, wasn't he, for a little bit?
Big time.
Very different prospect now if he goes two in front. Tried to go for it.
But that was a top-notch receive. Let's see this.
10-0.
Oh, he contacted that so nicely. The ball was fizzing with spin. Really tough to counter that kind of ball.
Need a winner by two clear points now. Listen to the effort being put in. It's Joe, though, who's in front. Looks a bit more buoyant now.
He can't play too freely, though. Lim could have made that. Joe Jihao needs to be disciplined and just set himself right. I need to win the point quick. I don't want to enter the rally with Lim. I'll try and create an angle. Maybe try and touch this serve, depending on if it's short or not. You see the trouble when you send it long?
That's a shot you probably should have made earlier.
I mean, the thing is that he's very comfortable against the push, and it was quite bouncy. That's his bread and butter. But it all started from that kind of lukewarm receive.
Yeah.
It was mid-distance on the table, though, so really hard to touch those and keep it tight. Easy to keep a tight ball tight. Hard to keep a mid-distance ball tight.
went for that one as well, Joji Hao. And he's got a game point again.
I think he's called the timeout there.
Time out.
And your analysis.
30.
An opportunity again.
One love.
I should tell you that meeting they had was a long, long time ago. 9 years ago at the Asia Junior Championships.
Love
won that actually very convincingly in three straight games. But you see the trajectory of these two players. Fantastic start, reminiscent of what we saw in the first game from Lim Jong-un.
I mean, we spoke about this with Diaz. When someone's really talented and can play almost every shot in the catalogue, sometimes it's hard to have the discipline and put it all together. You're thinking to yourself, what shot could I play, rather than just playing?
Because it's just you have the ability to play anything you want.
Yeah, your mind is just fizzing with ideas about what you could do
right.
To innovate and cause trouble, do something different, when actually the solution can be more simple than that. Maybe that's Georgie Howe's issue.
2-2.
Put a lot into that, Lim Jong-un, but Joe's return was excellent.
3-2.
Have some of that, Lim Jong-un. Excellent forehand.
That was like a breakdance move. Sweat the leg. Look at this.
Got right across it, didn't he? Oh, this would be a good view of it.
Oh my word. Try to tell your mates table tennis is a sport.
A
couple of very good points there for Lim Jong-un. Smarting after losing that second when he was in a pretty decent position.
That was nice. He baited Lim Jong-un into playing the Chiquita from the forehand side with the backhand and then went straight into that area again, and Lim Jong-un couldn't recover.
Yeah, just going across him again, wasn't he, as he was just shifting to his right.
Yeah, playing the ball to the same position back to back can be a good tactic. It's a simple one.
6-3.
Some players overthink their shots, so
right.
Thinking instead, okay, where am I going to put the ball, can make them get past that, help them get more present in the moment. Some players are too concerned about how they look when they play. They think technique's about how it looks, when technique is actually about what's effective.
Well, that gets you the end result, right?
Yeah.
So, I mean, even the Chinese, they're not teaching the same way. They look at the player and build upon that. You think, how can this player with this style reach their best level?
Mm.
They don't try and alter the style too much, because that's the natural understanding of the player coming through. You don't want to change that. You can't change that.
4-7.
Well, you can change it, but you can only ruin it.
3-point lead here, Lim Jong-un.
Yeah,
he's happier with that one, isn't he, the Korean?
Staying close to the table. Right there, look, his head stays so still when he makes the shots.
Absolutely on top of it, isn't he?
Nine, four.
Perhaps snatching at that one there, Joe. And Lim just two away now from taking this third one. And reflected in what we're seeing as well, the momentum. Clearly with Lim Jong-un.
4-10.
So many third ball attacks.
Six game points for Lim.
4-10.
I think a wider serve from Georgie Howe could really help him. Something a little bit slower like that one, maybe even wider than that. Try and make Lim Jong-hoon stall a little bit.
10-6.
Oh, almost dismissive, that backhand from Joe.
Almost.
Okay, he's trying to be nice.
10-6.
Very dismissive in that case.
I think he did catch the edge.
Yeah, it looked like it. No real acknowledgement there from Joe. He's not fast.
He's like, you don't need any. Thank any apology, mate. 2-1 up against me.
He's behind at the moment. I don't know. It's tough. It's. It's a great rhetorical question there, Fraser. What would you have done?
Pull it.
I would have given him one more, and then if it didn't come, I would have given him a yellow. I know what you mean, though.
1-2.
So now, we saw Lim Jong-un really take charge again of that third game. Joe wants to sort of show what he did in the second, right?
Yeah.
And what is there anything else he needs to sort of vary or change up, or what should he be doing here?
I think the reverse pendulum serve into the middle could help him. I think slowing down the pace on the open up, not trying to match Lim Jong-hoon fire for fire, slow it down and try and get slightly wider angles if you're going to push or touch.
Okay, let's see if he can does any of that.
2-10.
Well, he just did the reverse pendulum, but Lim read it. But it wasn't really into the middle. It's more towards the forehand side.
3-0. He was on top of that rally, wasn't he, Lim Jong-un?
That's an interesting one. Chop block, smash, and he got it back.
Great position, wasn't he? Long, hard look at that one afterwards.
3-0. Let 3-0.
Great defending here. He's done it. Georgie Howe, bemused look on Lim Jong-un's face. His fans delighted. How on earth?
He tried to just absolutely wallop it right off the bounce.
3-4.
And he's fresh aired it. Good job those lobs were high, otherwise he would have been in deep trouble. Well, he was in deep trouble, and that's why we're impressed he got out of it.
Another superb rally.
He's bringing out all the tricks in the bag now. He's like Mary Poppins. What's not to come out of the bag? Look at this. He did the fanning backhand with backspin there.
Excellent work from Georgie Howe, who's come back nicely here. Two great points from him.
5-4.
And then an unforced error.
That was beautiful length on the receive. The back breaker, half long.
4-6.
comfortable just in front here, Toe. Sheer effort coming from Lim Jong-un.
When he opens up with that backhand, you know it's trouble. Because there's so much pace coming in. How do you slow the rally down there unless you kind of go back and start lobbing?
Yeah, difficult, isn't it?
Seven, five.
Still maintaining that two-point lead.
This would be a huge win for Georgie Howe because he's so good internally in the leagues, you know, in that China simulation event that he won in 2021. But he's yet to prove himself internationally.
7-5.
Well, that lead now goes up to 3. It's the biggest lead he's had in a while.
Can't imagine him blowing this.
Well, that is the momentum as well. Back to toe.
Six, eight.
Lots of top spin on that one.
Yeah, again the chop block. Lim dealt with it quite nicely there. So much spin coming off the Chiquita. The only way Georgie Howe can counteract it is by chop blocking it, just coming round the side of it in an opposite way.
Oh, he got round beautifully, didn't he? Georgie Howe, excellent work. Look where he took this.
The ball had dropped beneath the playing surface. Brushed it over with nice dwell.
Great word.
Nice,
nice forehand, superb. The grunt to boot, Lim Jong-un.
There's something quite dangly about his posture when he plays,
nice,
Lim Jong-un. So powerful, though.
Yeah, let's pack a punch. But it's Georgie Howe who now sets up 3 game points.
That is Mahusev. I think there was a top edge in one of those balls, and I think Georgie Howe dealt with it really well. Reverse pendulum.
Lit. 10, 7.
This to make it 2 wall, take it to a 5th.
11, 7,
which he does. Georgie Howe has showed some staying power here.
One love.
It's a long way to come to then not win it in the 5th. It's been cat and mouse like, hasn't it?
Mm.
One all.
Yep, and this one now trading points.
See, there's the angle right there.
Gets one a
all. Decent attack, but then switches. So often about who switches first and how wide they can do that to then gain positioning on the table.
It just looks a little uncomfortable there, then, Jong-un.
2-1.
This reverse pendulum of Georgie Howe is helping him set up balls on his forehand for his third ball, and he wants that. Got a great backhand, but hard to do it against heavy backspin.
1-2.
Yeah, it's firmly gone towards Lim Jong-un, to Georgie Howe now, and I was just wondering prior to that timeout if he was 100% or not. Lim Jong-un. 6 of the last 8 have gone Joe's way.
Well, that's an excellent parallel down the line. Wow. So maybe he's going to stay closer just to try and use Georgie Howe's pace if he is injured. Obviously, you're entitled to a medical timeout. I think it's around 10 minutes you're allowed. If you want to receive some treatment, some TLC.
Five.
And they're playing a role in that point for Zhou. Zhou, who beat Yao Chengding in the opening round. Winning 3-1.
In this bottom half of the men's draw, there's only Liang Jingquin left as a Chinese player. I'm saying that if Lin Zhonghoon won this.
Yeah, he's staring at a defeat at the moment, unless he can turn this around quickly.
So that would mean there'd be two remaining Chinese if Georgie Howe gets over the line. Just to clarify, there's more Chinese on the top half than the bottom half.
Brilliant on the back end there, cross court from Georgie Howe.
Played right through the fingers. Watch this. So snappy. There's the angle. He apologised for something there.
Yeah, I was wondering what that was about. Look at how that has really turned around for Zhou. 12 of 16 points his.
So we're
Lim desperately needed to just end that run. Mentioned he beat Liao Chengding in four. It was a bye for Lim Zhonghoon. There's one of the seeds.
18.
He's in trouble here. And just again, there you go.
Yeah.
He's just stretching that back. He's put his hand behind it as well. He's not looking particularly comfortable. There,
18.
there. Immediately.
Is it spinal? Is it muscular? Who knows?
I mean, just midway down the back.
Why not call the medical timeout, though, right?
Yeah, I'm just wondering why he couldn't do that.
Maybe he thought, oh, it's so bad, no point. I don't think it's even going to help having this medical timeout.
Four.
Now, he needs quite a special run of points here, Lim Zhonghoon. Wide of the table. Six match points for Georgie Howe.
Yeah, the gyros of the fangirls helping him get over the line.
Game
so, Georgie Howe